When you're in the merchandising department, you're not only picking out jewelry for the stores, you're also thinking about strategically how that's going to play out at the store level. The day-to-day basically looks like selecting products for your store, engagement rings, wedding bands. A lot of time is spent, however, analyzing data and assortments and things like that. What's exciting about making aesthetic choices and design choices for Helzberg Diamonds is that you get to take a piece from this ring and maybe a piece from this ring and marry them together. One of the joys of my position is being able to view the department from an analytical side and also view it from a very fashion-forward, trend-driven side. It's constantly ever-changing and yet always staying the same. You're looking for people who take a view from every different angle on product and on the business. To be able to create something like that or have that sort of an influence on a piece is very, very rewarding.